some of my goldfish crackers. I don't know if that's gonna happen though.
What?
I'll think about it. Try the other USB port, because, oh yeah, you didn't unplug it. Try any of the USB ports. Alright, bell's ringing.
You can ring my bell, ring my bell.
Melody, did you see these little skeleton dudes? Look at these guys.
They're so cute.
They're based on some kind of Japanese folklore spirit thing. I can't remember. Okay. Well, they're like Kodamas or something, aren't they? Lynn, do you know?
I don't know, but there's Kodamas.
Oh, that's right. I remember that. Yeah, there's all kinds of Japanese folklore stuff in that. That's part of why I like it. Normal-looking view, why does it take so long to die? And then suddenly a bunch of oh, so this is basically where I left the game. Oh, remember these clips. Quite romantic. One last giant death part. Look at this guy.
Dude, clear deep sky.
Say what?
It was a rare called clear deep sky. sky.
I feel like there's a joke or a message to be left here. I'm not sure what it is yet. How do you leave messages in this game?
You can write messages.
I know, but how do you do it?
The item called the notebook.
Time for scoundrel, I guess, but...
I wrote treat life with care.
I like yours more. I'm gonna write one here, too. What'd you do that for?
I thought you had my back.
Dude, I was reading a note. I turned around for 1 second. What happened to my chocolates? Just eat my chocolates.
Oh, I forgot to get my souls from the last time I died, too. So I might have gotten them. I might have, like, gotten those.
Do you
want to
summon me again?
Sure.
Ding dong. Did you eat my M&M's? I said, did you eat my M&M's, or did I eat them so quickly and stealthily that even I did not realize?
Yeah, that's
your
problem.
How's it going over there?
I forgot about the gun in this game.
Yeah, I don't use it that much either, because I feel like I got to the point where all the bad guys were big and... Say what?
You can't block.
Exactly, that's intentional. Because, like, the Souls games require so much of blocking, they wanted to switch up the mechanics and make you think differently.
Yeah.
And I like how...
I'm trying to block.
I like how Neo took elements of both. Like, this game added, like, instead of blocking, you get the thing where if you keep it down, you gain health, you know? And Neo has a similar thing. I wish that, like, since I played the beta, like, they gave me a discount and just let me download from the beta and just the regular game, you know? I would have been all of it. Hey, how does Amazon Prime work? Can I use your Amazon Prime to order the game? I've been trying to, like, use my mom. She's super slow about it. But I'm down to order Neo. I'm way down to play it. Have you checked out For Honor yet? I watched some footage and it looks super Soulsy, except for it looks like it's got elements of, like, more like first person style multiplayer, you know? And one thing I thought was cool about it is that like, you can have bigger armies, like armies battle each other, I think.
Sounds like it could be cool.
But I hear that the, like, as opposed to Neo, which is, like, maybe more nuanced combat than Dark Souls, I think For Honor's, like, less nuanced, you know what I'm saying? Have you ever heard of, Escapist, or Zero Punctuation? He makes, I think he's Australian, he makes, like, video game review videos, and it's called Zero Punctuation because he talks really fast, but he makes, like, really simple little animations to go with the review, too, and they're usually hilarious. But it's funny because he hates every game, like, he just, like, rips most games a new one, and, he didn't like Demon's Souls when it came out, but then, like, he finally reviewed Dark Souls. And,
yeah.
And, like, totally fell in love with it. So, Dark Souls 2, and, like, he shit on Dark Souls 2 a little bit, because it ripped off regular Dark Souls so much, but he gave Bloodborne a really good review. I'm waiting for him to review Neo and For Honor, so I'm really curious what he is going to think about both, because I know he's a huge Souls fan. I think he reviewed a couple of the Souls-inspired games, like, Does the trip have the light hits the like wet bricks and shit? Gosh. I wish I had, like, more of those small pots for these guys. Oh, that was weird. This hand freaked out and turned into snakes. But they have like crazy, they're like evolved somehow. They have like weird tentacles growing out of their heads. Alright, my bell's ringing. Go get your souls. Thank you. drinking these days, Lynn?
Coffee?
Yeah.
I'm drinking... Ben sent me some from L.A. from a coffee shop you're looking at.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What kind?
I don't remember the name now.
Well, that's unacceptable.
Yeah.
I find a question. Portland coffee most of the time. Well, not Portland, but Stumptown, you know.
Nice.
I found, like, do you know what 365 is?
Is that the Whole Foods brand?
Yeah, it's like this weird Whole Foods store that they opened and so we're like...
Oh, cool.
But they carry Stumptown, so... But then I found some Dunkin' Donuts coffee at the market by my house.
Yeah.
It's really good. Do you remember the apartment building where we shot Noise?
Yeah.
My landlord there used to buy Dunkin' Donuts coffee Like, he'd, like, order them from the fucking company and, like, get giant bags of them.
Wow.
Two hits.
Oh.
I had full health. Nice.
Weird, we just came the back way of where we went the last time.
Well, I'll ring my bell and start heading your way.
Yeah, I can't actually, because I jumped down, I can't go back up.
Well, I'll just come as close as I can.
Ah, now goes your hunt. Do not forget the League's mission. To cooperate with Confederates, find vermin, and stamp them out. Ah, now goes your hunt. Do not forget the League's mission. To cooperate with Confederates, find vermin, and stamp them out.
Got my blood echoes, and it was like 46,000. I'm not gonna spend my blood echoes.
I died.
Go back to the dream from. Go say hi to your doll lady. What level are you at again?
A lot higher than you are, I think.
Well, don't level up too much or it'll be too easy.
What are you at?
Let's find out. I'm at 53.
Welcome home, good hunt. What is it you desire?
Very well.
Let the echoes become yours. Let me stand.
Oh, wow, I can level up quite a bit. Hey, tell me your stats. I want to hear. Oh, dude, my guy has the best name ever.
Vitality 21, endurance 21, strength 24, skill 20, blood hinge 11, arcane 13.
Whoa. Okay, so I'm Vitality 24, Endurance 24, Strength 26, Skill 16, Blood Tinge 9, Arcane 8. What does Arcane do again?
I don't remember. That's on there.
Doesn't help much.
Farewell, good.
Hmm. but you get the trumpets. Either one.
Because we have two different
techniques. Those are so hard not to eat all of them. I was thinking that all the pretzels are fine. Either one would be fine. Get some mineralized too. Where the hell do you get a bloodstone chunk? Lynn?
I don't know, killing people? You get it.
I leveled up like 5.
You had 80,000?
Something like that, yeah. Well, I picked up like 46. To play through Dark Souls 3 again.
Yeah.
I mean, we should beat it first, but you know. I was thinking to myself, I'd rather replay through that than play through Dark Souls 2 already. You know?
Yeah, we should just save Dark Souls 2 for later time.
But at least I have it. So do you want to try and make Thursday night our Souls night?
Yeah.
Tell Courtney. And then she knows.
She goes out with her law school friends after school on Thursday night. The last day of the
week. Nice.
So she's out the latest.
Perfect. Hey, where?
She gets back. It's kind of hard to play.
Where are you? My bell's ringing.
I just went and leveled up.
I'm healed by you.
I'll be there. I'm loading the level right now. Alright. I dropped the bell.
Oh, bend it right away. Are you not even gonna say hi?
to make some progress in the game.
I know, it's ridiculous. I think we're like probably going at snail's pace to help draw it out longer.
We're going to finish it in my 2019 is the stake.
I just wish I could play Dark Souls 1 again for the first time.
This game comes pretty close, I have to say.
I gotta relight my spliff. Where'd you go? Let's just have a powwow. Just sit for a bit.
I love that you can sit down and
pop. Oh, I know. Me too. Come on in! Come in! Hello?
Get this whole projection in the gallery because I have like this huge white wall. It's gonna be so cool.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I had like a $400 projector for many years.
Okay.
And then just want to upgrade to something full HD.
Okay.
So this one.
Fantastic. And then I can just easily hook it up to a computer, to Blu-ray player, all kinds of shit, right?
Yeah.
Oh wow. So cool.
This is the PlayStation.
Yeah, man, this is awesome. And where did you get this long...
screen?
Huh?
The screen?
Yeah.
Well, I ordered it. I mean, like...
It's easy to come by?
Yeah, right? I mean, yeah, you can find stuff. I mean, I did a lot of research. Yeah. I researched for like 3 months. And I spent like... I read a lot of articles about this stuff. And one of them said that you... like your screen is like 20% of picture quality.
Yeah.
So you want to spend like 20% of like the screen.
projector on your screen.
I had a buddy that got a projector like comparable to mine, you know, and got a screen like stuff. Basically found like things that like fit on that wall.
Cool, very cool. It's inspiring, man. I just have something, so I'm gonna work on the space out on the next stage. More lighting, stage. But before that, I have to do electricity. And after that, I need the projector, sound. Yeah, man.
Now, I want to ask you if you might be
interested in when's that? April sometimes? Okay.
I'm not sure if the date is
back. Well, it's definitely like maybe some type of gathering. I know I'm going to put on like a bigger kind of art show in end of May, beginning of June area. I think but definitely if there is something that you want to put on, let's just talk about it. I know, but I want to put on some shit too, so I think maybe this is what we can do, is we can get a night of something going on.
Well, I know too, sometimes it helps to just kind of like pick a day, and I say, okay, yeah, we can get ready, you know.
Okay, okay.
So I was thinking like maybe the solstice, or not solstice, the equinox.
The spring equinox. Okay, cool. That would be great, man. Yeah, so let me look at that date and then kind of like, you know, bring me just some type of idea that you have. What is it? What you guys want to do?
Just like, a couple bands play. Okay. If you want to show some art, Carlos and her friends or whatever, art too, right. Or whatever you want.
All right, cool, man.
It's like an art music thing, you know?
Yeah, definitely.
Nothing complicated. Just
awesome. Okay, great. Yeah.
So it is like an equinox celebration.
Sure.
You know?
All right, cool, man. Yeah, I'll check that shit out.
All right, I'm going to ring my large bell in.
Large bell?
Let me know when you're ready. This is my friend Lynn in Portland.
Oh man, I didn't know who you were talking to. Right on. Are you guys playing?
Lynn, say hi to Alan.
Hi there.
Hey.
Are you guys playing the game together?
Exactly.
Wow.
So we're basically like, you know, exploring dungeons with each other. So we just helped him beat a dungeon. Now I'm just someone who helped beat.
Cool. Awesome. Well, hey man, I gave you definitely an eighth of stuff. There are buds in there.
Nice.
It's definitely for $10. That's
nice. Thank
great.
You. Wait, do you know where the cash is?
I rang my call bell.
Yes, sir.
Thanks, man. Thank you so much.
You want to smoke the ball while you're here? You can bounce out. Bring it.
Yeah, man. Dude, thank you so much, man. Awesome. How's everything going?
It's going good. It's
yeah.
Music. I've been doing like really trippy, like acoustic. So I'll send you a link.
Oh, please.
Yeah,
dude, I just hung out with a musician earlier. I got, this is another part of like what I want to do is get these weekly artist clubs happening where a bunch of different aspects of creativity come together and we're just going to flush out our vibrations. Like organically create a nice troupe. That's what I'm trying to accomplish.
Nice.
Alright guys. Well later man. I'll see you guys soon.
I'll send you these some videos.
Yeah, please.
Bye.
Bye guys.
Cheers, man. Alright, see you. Alright, let me put my helmet on so we can get serious. went down. Come back up.
Just jump down. Wait, turn around, that's you.
I just want to make sure there's no items up here.
Yeah, there are. But I know where the rooms are. They're not up here.
Giant snake thing, let it die.
Where the health is going up,
apparently. Oh, it's not down. Just died.
No, it just died. That's so weird.
This is not a problem.
Get away!
I know. I hate this shit. I was gonna run past them. I'm not even fucking with that. Oh no, I just made it to the boss, I think.
What?
Hi, Courtney.
Whoa, what's that? You good?
no. Gross way to die. What a gross way to die.